Jesus. Shoot him! That pipe could have broken Ellie's arm. She did get hit by a fucking pipe. Controls like a dead horse. The stairs. He just eats the stairs. The guy's like, what the fuck? Oh shit! Oh man. This scene is fucking great. Get the fuck out of there as far as you can. Holy shit.
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel. Here. Get up. You gotta tell me what to do. You gotta get up. You'll just startle it. Where'd you go?
If you notice, Ellie is wearing Joel's jacket now. The one that he had, and forgot in this scene you gotta watch the ground because. And you notice that Joel's jacket has that tear in the side right there in the back, where it actually got impaled through. How she washed that much blood out of it, I'll have no idea. If you're curious how the deer is still alive after two arrows, or even just one, and I think up to like a total of like three, it can even go to like four I've seen. If you're wondering why he doesn't die, it's because they're not hitting him hard enough because Ellie's shooting them from so far away. And her draw strength and the strength of the bow doesn't allow for a huge killing, like punishing shot to be fired from that kind of bow.
Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
I hate this fucking guy.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find you.
You had another gun. Nice work.
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot for that thing than I am. Give me a hand.
Stabs her in the neck. Stop making so much noise. Oh God, no more, please. David. Fuck, I forgot how hard this spot is. Yeah, Ellie can't find infected for shit. Oh, she is like 14.